I will play Urza's Power Plants and Expedition Map.
Have the other Tron cards.
I mean, I could.
Tron probably is crazy. Okay. Good. I go?
Yep.
We'll go with Scalding Tarn here.
I heard what you were playing. I like your choice of land.
Nice. And now I'll go to 17 and sure go. Again. 16. I'll take some more. Go back. We're not coming aggro at me yet, are we?
Probably not.
Try to come at you.
Before attacks, I'd like to ice it.
There's a life loss from that.
Oh, yeah. You do lose one life. Yeah, 13. It's part of the cost.
All right, we'll try him again. Get token.
At 18? Six cards left?
Six cards.
Yeah.
I'll cycle more in a bit.
Play a bobble, surveil.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll sack to look up there. Expressive iteration. Travail trigger.
That results.
Travail.
And then we'll structure this before blocks.
Is it a 3-1 flyer?
Yep, 3-1 flash flyer.
After he's in, I'll try to mold him.
Take 5, go to 8. Exile his tower. Did you surveil from the landing ball?
No, surveil, sorry.
You stifle this one.
Okay.
find home.
This will do. Encounter scrim, go. Oh, you can hawk her. Yep, that's good.
Another bird.
Casting another bird. Counterspelled bird?
Bird is counterspelled.
Did five. Alright, we got a three. Well, surveil for this, sir.
Yeah, surveil good? First. Treasure. Probably not. Probably doesn't do anything in your deck.
Play land for turn, and you're going.
Upkeep. I will scry.
Okay.
Bottom. Awesome.
Yep.
I'm dead. Same cards.
If you have little dudes, I would normally take out stuff.
Go first. I still have a Zerda.
You still got it.
Yeah.
Do it or not.
I must mulligan.
Second turn. 16. Just grab an island. You go after that.
I'll scry one on the rear turn.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Canal.
Right on time.
Here you go.
I will put page counter and draw card.
Yep.
Attacked. 17. Here you go. And Steph, draw a card. Put a page count for you. Draw the turn. When is it saying this?
Yeah, is it?
Pass the turn to you.
Combat. Just that dude.
Fire. One to that, one to you.
I'll try to counterspell fire.
Yep. 14? Just taps for colors, or
it'll tap for any color. Lose all abilities, add one mana any color.
Okay. Walking ballista for two.
Walking ballista for two. Three cards left?
Three cards, yeah.
Yeah, ballista's good.
Go ahead.
On your turn, I'll try to bolt the ballista.
Yeah, I'll deal one and
yep.
One to you.
13. So what you got? You're
that's
14?
Correct. Yep, I'm at 14, you're at 13.
Okay. Nope.
Yes.
Bobble. Get yours. Okay. Your go. Draw for turn. On your
upkeep. On your end step, I'm good. Use this.
Okay.
Goes to fourth page counter, so I'm going for an ultra card.
Yep. So you're 18?
Yeah. And then I'll untap and draw from.
Okay.
Draw for turn. I'll play City of Brass.
Okay.
This is
no. Oh, I gotcha. It doesn't do damage to you, though.
Right. Yeah. No, it's not actually a City Brass. Right. Sorry, that is a legal card. I shouldn't have said that.
Right. It'd be great with a Shark Typhoon right now. If you had Tron.
Thundering? Good.
Consider?
Sure.
Spider off canal, and you're done.
You're in stuff, I'll cast Nimble Obstructionist.
Two cards left in hand?
Two.
A Karn and a...
How do you know I have a Karn?
Karn and a Shark type. All right.
How did you see a Karn?
It's just got a tingle, you know?
Mishra's tingle.
Yeah, that's right.
No other effects?
Nope.
Draw. Combat?
You got it.
Three?
Ouch.
You get 10?
10.
Pass?
Graph turn. Preordain?
Yeah. Bottom, I hate that.
Explosive iteration.
Okay. Cycle Shark Typhoon for two.
Cycle for two. Got it.
Go to my turn?
Yep.
Attack for five.
Okay. Murktide.
Results.
Rip on me this game.
I'm gonna go searching again.
Okay.
Okay, one room. I'm gonna try to cast it.
Have you got a one room?
Alright, trigger. I gain protection.
Yep.
Mix things with your lands.
Probably okay.
There's probably some dumb rule that nobody listens to about it. Draw two. Is it saying it? Curve on end step. You have no effects?
Nope, no effects.
That's it.
Oh, yep.
Yeah.
Drop.
Sorry, buddy. Your wife is telling me to get home.
Come here.
creature. Four blocks, I'll play a bird.
A birdie. Got a ballista for a ton of damage.
Pick you can top choose or bottom. Top or bottom.
I chose bottom.
Okay.
You take 8?
I take 8. I got a 9.
I'm running your Academy Ruins for the time in there.
Number 2. Okay, Academy Ruins does nothing.
It has many colors. I got no cards, so go ahead. Finish me off.
I think I can get to 16 mana. I get to draw some cards. So that's fun. I lose 2, so I go 7. Draw for turn. Draw 3.
Shark Typhoon.
You got a 1-1 shark?
Yep.
Just differently. Make a 2-2 shark. Make a 2-2 shark.
Okay.
1 and 2-2 sharks. And I'm done.
One open mana there? Two. Or yeah. One.
It's not. I need a land to be able to filter. Yeah.
Can I go?
Yes. This is a board state.
At 7. Don't block you, hit me down to 2.
I'm at 7 right now, I have to block at least.
Well, I'm on one of them. I'll come up north.
I take 3, I would go to 1, you could have many bolts. I have to block both. Neither have Triumph or
Crit. No, I'll do that.
I'll do here, and then I'll double block this subtlety to 2-2-2s.
How many runes you got in your hand?
Currently 0. I won't even lie to you.
Draw 4 more, get another ring. Alright.
Yep.
Damage.
One of these dies. This dies.
Good.
Untap all kinds of mana. Take 3 from the ring. My burden.
Actually, I'm just going to let you at the end before we untap. That's all right. I'll put you to 1.
Okay.
And see if you kill me.
You got 1.
If you get another ring or not.
I'll draw. I'll draw 4.
Kill me or get rid of your ring.
I will attack with my shark for 2.
Yeah. And then get with one this time.
That's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, I'm gonna stay you here for 6.
Yep.
It's game 3. Keep the Zerda.
That's fair.
So search for
all that. Not a lot of time.
No. I'm a scoop, though.
A scoop for me?
Yeah.
But don't,
try to play as much as you can.
Yeah. Is that what the deck's supposed to do, or is it doing anything fancier, like instant kill on the down or any combo in there?
No, not really. The main combo is you flip over the Enigma Jewel, and then you can just forward them every turn until they die with Ballista and the Jewel that you exert. But yeah, it's just make sharks spike blade it 2 weeks ago or something before the bans, and then just wanted to try it. No. That was the game two was very fun. I enjoyed that more than most games I've ever played. I'll keep this. Even though you're going first.
Yeah, I'm going first. It's called time. And I'll bobble myself. Okay, I'll leave it there. Go ahead. Draw on your rookie.
Yeah. Good.
All set. I go to 17. What you got over there? Okay. Wobble. Let's see what I got. Here you go. Draw twice.
I'm going to cycle Orienville on the inside.
Okay.
Get
another one, by the way.
Curses. Just what I wanted.
Draw a couple.
Yep. Draw two. Then undraw. 18. Your turn.
Another consider.
Yeah. He's thinking.
Keep that there. Draw. Pay a couple.
Mm-hmm.
Purity. Drawn.
is it? Where is
Signet? Signet.
And your turn.
We'll go with the tower again if that resolves.
That resolves.
And we go.
The One Ring.
Try and counterspell that one.
That will be counterspelled. Your turn.
Express Revolution?
Yep.
Hey, modern players, you three standing around. Time extensions for future matches have begun. Action players are otherwise turn zero. Take up to 5 additional turns between both players.
Cool. Do you have Delirium now or not?
Yeah, I probably do. Let me see.
Yeah, and Bob Sorcery, and Bob Sorcery. Okay. Everything. Play my not City of Brass. I guess that's not what it is.
Got a tower.
I'm gonna play Ballista for 3.
List it for 3. Sounds good.
I'm gonna kill your dragon's rage, shall I?
Yeah, he's dead.
Go ahead. How long is the extension for 3 minutes? Okay.
Some pre-ordering is good.
Mm-hmm. Snaring Bridge.
Snaring Bridge, nice.
And then I will play the map.
Yeah, so. Okay. Oh, you got me questioning what to do now.
Yeah, nope, I knew.
I do, but I gotta try to kill you in 2 turns, right?
Yep.
That's what I hope, I guess. Come at you. This is turn 3, right?
Done. No, your turn 2.
So that was turn 2. Okay. This dude. You're at 10?
Yep.
That's what I have. power, number of cards in your hand? Or is it creature power greater than number of cards in your hand?
Fetch just for counter and simply.
Yeah.
Got it.
This is
three. Pass the turn.
Pass the turn.
Yeah.
All right. Turn four.
Yep.
Come at you.
Ottawa, the Murktide.
You can't do that. You can't counterspell that. Take three.
Yep, go to seven.
Here you go. Turn turning gotta kill me.
Yeah. Alright, good games.
Yep, good games.
I'm scooping game three.